Layla, how are you holding up?
Not bad, actually. These anomalies feel second nature now.
Any ghosting effects? Double identity syndrome? Occipital shock signs?
Hey, you trying to freak me out? My God, just let me work.
Thank you. one-eyed wretch. He has taken our son, imprisoned him for invasive crimes, and locked him away.
As he said he would, Lex. Do you not remember his threats? You should have been more careful.
Have we no power to stop him? To save our son? No recourse?
What can we say? And to whom? Must the world know about our children? Must your wife learn of us? Is that as if you want to
I must do something. Anything.
Huh.
Closing in on another one.
Sorry to freak you out earlier. It's just, the animus can be dangerous. Prolonged exposure is hard on a brain.
I know. I want to finish this.
Yes, definitely. Jump out whenever you feel worn down.
Here it comes.